Excellent. Oh, hello. Nice. Thank you. Teleport to that field, please. Excellent. What should I do, actually? Excellent. So, let's go to this merchant real quick. So what I am gonna do is save it here. I might check out the Goblin Cave as an extra thing later, but we'll see. But I do want to pick a fight with that carrot goon again. Oh, you can fight that thing? Jesus. Got enough problems out of the goddamn horse two-piecing me. Definitely need to get him out of the way first. Thank you. Got him. Hmm. Who is you? Yeah, there are goblins literally everywhere. And now you lost. So you just casually chilling here in this humid cave or what? Yeah, just taking a break. Each of your four characters is as a part of your elite team. So a reserve character is a so-called tag team. Okay, I really should have picked this girl up. Okay, so let's put Sienna with him. So there's one other person around here too, actually. So let's see what she does. Nice. AOE here, huh? Jesus, calm down. Oh, I don't have any snacks. Kill him just to be sure. Nice, excellent. Yo, hold up. How is it that she automatically gets a blade? I want a blade. That's some bullshit. I'm a little salty about that. I'm over here fighting for my life, and she just gets a free sword. Cleanse him since he goes next. Alright. There, you did. Whoa. I don't know your plan. Get out of here, son. Oh, we just left the goblin cave. Huh. So I went in backwards, right? I'm almost positive the whole thing was to go through that whole thing, find the girl, and find her weapon. Oh, there's somebody with a gun in there, too. I gotta go back. Like, what the f- Jesus, the hatred for that one woman. Jesus.